Upstairs.
What is it, Archie?
I was looking for my magazine, which I didn't find. I ran across a hunk of homemade poetry.
Hey, where did you get that?
Oh, in that box of junk in the bottom of your closet.
Well, give me that. That's mine.
What do you mean? Don't you want to share it with the world?
You got no right going into my room.
Hold it, hotshot. You're only borrowing that room for me. Of course, Gloria happens to be your roommate. But the room is still in my house, which means I got a right to search it.
We're living in a Watergate hotel here. You got no right snooping around in my things.
I was only looking for one of my things, and I found this thing. I'm waiting to get an earful of it, dear reader. No girl's as sweet as my true love. You were sent from heaven above.
All right, give it. Come on.
You fill my days.
All right.
With sheer delight.
Hand it over, will you?
Throughout the day, throughout the night.
All right, come on, hand it over.
We got a regular red ground and Pollock here.
Come on now, I'm not kidding around.
Give me that. That poem is personal.
Personal? I'll say it's personal. Hey, eat it. When you hear the rest of it here.
Archie.
A touch of your lips and my heart's on fire. A glimpse of your... I'm going to say the word chests here because we're mixed company. A glimpse of your chests and I'm mad with desire.
Oh, my, I'm all goosebumps.
Archie, I'm telling you, I put up with a lot around here, but there is one thing I will not put up with, and that is having my privacy invaded.
Whoop-dee-doo.
What about my privacy, Daddy? Michael wrote that poem to me.
To you, huh? Then why does it say up on top, to Vicky?
Let me see that.
It's to me like the meathead was glimpsing a few chests before he run across you.
Nobody, just a girl I used to know a long time ago.
Michael, you said you wrote this poem specially to me, and it wasn't to Vicky then, it was to Gloria.
Well, yeah, but it was my best poem. I wanted you to have it.
Michael, you lied to me. You never even really wrote me a poem.
Gloria, I did better than that. I married you.
That wasn't pretty. You should have kept writing poems.
Hey, I don't have to take that from you.
What else have you lied to me about?
Nothing!
That's a lie!
Gloria, please!
Michael, you gave me a used poem!
Gloria, your father acts like a stormtrooper. He turns our bedroom into a police state and all you care about is a lousy poem?
Because you lied to me. How can I ever trust you again?
What about trusting your father? How are you going to trust him again? The next thing you know, he's going to be bugging our bed.
The only bug in your bed is when you hop into it.
From you? What do I need this for? I must be crazy. I'm not going to stay in this house another minute. Between you and your father, you're driving me crazy. Out there, I will be able to get a little freedom. I will be able to get a little privacy.
Be able to apply for a little welfare, too.
Goodbye. Goodbye. You can send my clothes to Lionel.